Okay, I think that's it.
Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Looks like that bridge leads back to the trail.